Hello, welcome to the video. So in this video, we're gonna find a secret enemy. It is much harder to kill than most, and not only because they are strong, but because they don't respawn. You will see what I mean when I show you. So in this area here, there is a hidden platform, and to enter this sewer pipe here, you need a bolt cutter, which you get from the green mushrooms. It's very rare. I only ever gotten one. But here they are. So if you kill them all, as you can see, I'm over level 100 in world 1 and I'm still taking a long time to kill them. So they're pretty hard to kill, and it's really annoying if you get a, you know, crystal carrot or something like that spawned in here, because they get their stats from the mob in that area. We kill them all, but they have a really good card. 4% fighting AFK gain rate. This one here, there are no mobs here, so zero XP. To me, you may have noticed that they don't come back. It's because they only come back once per day. So you have to come here pretty much every day to kill them. You get around this number, bone meal per day, which is mainly used for this quest here. You need 777 to get Death Wish Ring. That's where the boobs are. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!